Now, with the only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate, here's meteorologist Eric Zarnitz.
And today we saw some more fabulous weather across the tri-state. The temperature is right around average for this time of year, but it's the humidity that's so low, and that's why things continue to feel nice. But that's also what's going to change over the next few days. Take a look at the Power 5 Live radar. You can see dry conditions all across the tri-state. We did have one lone shower right around Owenton earlier this evening. That's now faded. And as you can see on roof cam here, just a beautiful night. Temperatures, they were up around 84 degrees for our high temperature earlier this afternoon. They're now down to 73, and the dew point, which was in the 40s and lower 50s, has now gradually risen into the lower 60s. So yes, it feels a little more sticky out there than at least it has in the last week or so. Right now, again, 73 degrees. Our winds light out of the east-southeast at 7 miles an hour, and we're going to continue to watch those winds turn to the south as we go on through our Sunday. And that's one of the reasons why the humidity and eventually the temperatures are going to continue to climb. Some more temperatures, 68 degrees in VV, 67 in Batavia, 65 in Brookville, 63 in Harrison, 65 in Wilmington, and 65 over in Hillsboro. Okay, this is what we're watching for the forecast tomorrow and for tomorrow night as well. Take a look at these clouds. You can see a fairly dense cloud shield setting up across West Virginia and eastern Ohio. This cloud shield is eventually going to move a little further over to the west, which means tomorrow, I think if you live to the east of Cincinnati, like Adams County or Highland County, you're going to see more clouds, and you can probably shave about 5 degrees off of the forecast I'm giving you this evening. If you live Cincinnati and westward, you're going to see a little bit more in the way of sunshine, so things are going to be fairly nice out there. And of course, the further east and south you live, the better your chances for seeing a few more of these showers and thunderstorms building into your neck of the woods. So again, high pressure starting to move out. We have this trough of low pressure building in with the real moisture well down to our south. However, we're going to get a small taste of that moisture as we head into tomorrow afternoon. So here's your hour-by-hour forecast starting off tomorrow. Plenty of sunshine. Temperatures quickly warming into the 80s. And then you can see during the afternoon hours that chance for some scattered showers and storms. I think the best chance and the best time for those storms will be between 4 o'clock and 8 or 9 o'clock in the evening. Then things should gradually peter out. Futurecast showing that same sort of explosion of showers tomorrow afternoon. Most locations will stay dry. Areas to the south as well as east of Cincinnati have the best chance for seeing some of those sprinkles. And then we dry things out, it looks like right now, for pretty much the rest of the week. So tonight, 62 degrees. Tomorrow, we're going to start off with sunny skies by the afternoon. Temperatures climbing into the lower 80s. Again, with that chance for some scattered storms out there. And your 7-day forecast, we'll have to watch out Monday morning. We could see some scattered dense fog across the tri-state. And then temperatures and humidity continue to climb through the week.